advice you were ever given?
The best that now this is an easy question actually. The best life advice I ever received was from my grandfather. I would always, share with him what I was doing and what I was involved in and what I had accomplished, and he always would say, "None of it matters unless you're having fun." I try to remember that on my most stressful days. Sometimes you need to just relax and have fun. And it is fun when you're doing something that you love. It is.